It's not the money that matters. It's not the money that matters. It's how you use, determine its true value. So hey everyone, how are you? I hope so you are absolutely fine. And today the topic is value your money to ensure that it will value. So what I think about, definitely it's 100% true. And not for only money, just think about that. Just take an example of a people. If a people, you are adding a value in that particular person's life, then the most probably, if anything will be happening in that particular person's life, then that the person will come to you to resolve their problem and whatever that will be happen that with that particular person. Same thing will be happen with the money. Just think about that. If you value your money, then money will value you in return. And the best way to value your money is how we use our value, how we use our money. This is the most important. Like for example, if we have a 10,000 rupees and we have a choice to what we have to do, then what you should have to do so that the we can value our money. If we go for purchasing something, watches, shoes, pant, shirt, whatever you think about, just think about if you purchase like shoes, for example, if you purchase a shoes, and then how much time you use that particular shoes? Maybe 1.5, 6 months, 1 year, maybe 2 years, whatever. Okay, but is it that money will back to you again? Not at all. But just think about that. If you invested that 10,000 rupees on yourself for the self-education, for learning new skills, so what happened actually? In coming days, you have a skills, you have a knowledge, so that you can monetize your skills, your knowledge, and you can get the money back again. It seems like definitely it is the thing that we have to understand, that how we can value our money. And this is the best example that I think about. So educate yourself, invest in yourself, use money by the learning new skills, by something like in self-education basically, so that your value increases. And when your value increases, then money definitely come back to you. You should have to understand that. And that is my point of view, and that is, you can say, my perception. Maybe I'm right or not, I don't think so, but let I see. Okay, so what I think about that means, why we should have to value our money so that we can get it, the value return back from the side of the money, that I think about. And that's it for in this video as of now. And thank you very much for watching this video till the end, and keep smiling and be happy, and